Good morning, David Reese Eagles. It is Friday, December 18th. Woo! Just seems like we just did one of these videos already, Miss Lee. It just keeps going like that. So I don't want to hold us up today. We're going to go ahead and get started on our Eagle Flyer winners. Let's start off with kindergarten. In Miss Works' class, we have Killian. In Miss Kissinger's class, Marissa A. And Alex from Mrs. Yu and Mrs. Karras' class. Congratulations to our kindergarten recipients. In first grade, we have Alejandro in Miss Jones' class. We have Penelope in Miss Alonzo's class. And Callie in Miss Pham's class. And also Liam in Miss Yang's class. Awesome job, first graders. In second grade, we have Caden in Miss Excel's class. We have Allison in Miss Geisler's class. And we have Haley in Miss Wild's class. Keep going, you rock, second graders. In third grade, we have Brooklyn in Miss Bjorn's class, Soraya in Miss Wheel's class, and Madison in Miss Alfred's class. Good job. In fourth grade, we have Anson in Mr. Torok's class, Dana in Mr. Sweat's class, and Lila in Miss Medeiros' class. Fourth grade, you are awesome. In fifth grade, Mr. Alfonso has selected Santiago, and Mr. Thompson has selected Thompson. I think we saw that once before.
I think that's happened before.
Awesome job, fifth graders. In sixth grade, we have Jalia in Ms. Galonia's class, Vienna in Ms. Scobie's class, and Jordan Hang in Mr. Sandoval's class. Great work, sixth graders. Ms. Mills from the computer lab has selected for our intermediate class, it looks like Chase from Mr. Alfonso's class. And for our primary class, that's K-3, she selected Kamaya from Ms. Pham's class. Awesome job to all of our students. Round of applause. Woo! Ms. Lee, I hear you have an amazing list to read this time for birthdays. I give the floor to you.
Oh boy, do I have a list. We have lots of December babies.
Woo!
So since this list is so exhaustive, I'm just going to start from December 14th, and I'm going to read off the list of names all the way through December 31st.
Oh my goodness, we can do it.
Okay. So starting with December 14th and just going all the way through, my friends. Fabian, Rusty, Jose, Camilla, Aurora, Alan, Tara, Wayling, Elizabeth, Jehovah Nisi, Imaya, Eduardo, Zanai, Vanaya, Swari, Elijah, Hong Lin, Saidi, or is it Sadie, Martin, Jelani, Victoria, Sanaya, Mason, David, Fabiola, Callan, Ratu, Joshua, Gloria, Adam, let's see if I can get this name, Loyalty, Mathis, Alexa, Nayeli, Jordan, Gabriel, Alina, Valentina, Brooklyn, Viana, Natsi or Natsa, Pablo, Hayu, or maybe it's Hayi, Jabez, John, Gavin, Kevin, Destiny, Truly, and William.
Whoa. Woo. I was thinking maybe it's Loyalty.
What was that?
I was thinking maybe it's Loyalty.
Loyalty. Oh, it could be.
Well, happy Loyalty. Birthday to all of you. Goodness gracious. That was a lot of names.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Lots of celebrations going on.
Woo, woo, woo. Party on. Miss Lee, is your mouth dry now?
It is.
I'm going to need some water. Well, I will take over. We have the kindness reports. Are you ready for those?
Yes.
I think we have 3 this week. We need to get those up there. I know that kids are being kind and people are being kind. We just need to recognize it. Here we go. So, Mrs. Geisler would like to thank Costello and Jordan for helping Allison adjust her volume on her Chromebook. I think that was last week. So, unless she did it again or they did it again, good job. I have 2 more, though. Thank you to the Pooh Bears for teaching each other when my internet went out. Misses you. That's amazing. Great job, Pooh Bears. And a big thank you to Brody for encouraging and helping his friend who was feeling frustrated. You are awesome. Keep up the kindness, Miss Marcia. Great job to all of you. Thank you for being so kind. We're going to get some more in there for next time, though. All right, guys. We are really close to our break. Keep on shining. Keep being those eagles that we know you can be. Make sure that you're listening to your teachers and your parents and enjoying this weekend. Miss Lee, do you have anything else?
Happy holidays, friends.
But don't forget, you come back to school on Monday and Tuesday.
Yes, but this is, I think, the last time that I'm going to be able to talk to you.
Exactly. So happy holidays. And remember, we are Reese. Enjoy your time off this weekend. Take care.
Bye.